How's your wrist?
You're not a loser unless you quit.
Okay, look, the hammer isn't going to do it. Practical use of this thing is basically, you know, putting tension on it this way. So that's not going to break it.
So if we drop something really heavy from it, would that break it?
Like what?
Like a bowling ball?
Doubtful.
Can we drop a bowling ball?
Fine. Let's drop your bowling ball.